My name is Maria. I go to MIT, and I am a physics hipster.
Physics isn't cool.
It's not the latest trend.
Physics is always the latest trend. Come on, today I'll show you how cool pulleys are.
Pulleys? Pulleys.
We are not convinced.
Could NASA convince you?
NASA used pulleys?
How do you think the space shuttle gets on a 747? They use pulleys. But their pulleys lift 100,000 pounds.
Wait, that doesn't look like that.
That is a pulley system called a block and tackle. And we will get to that later.
All right. So how do pulleys work?
I'll show you. Come on, let's have some fun. Welcome to one of the engineering labs. We're in building one, right on campus. We've got our pulley. We've got our rope. And the rope is going to experience a certain kind of force, right?
Oh yeah, because then there's tension in the rope.
Yep, you guys are trying to go that way, but tension is holding you together.
So if I pull on the rope, that'll put tension in it, and I can use the pulley to redirect that tension. So I can pull this way, and my frame will go up.
All right, guys, let's lift something.
Let's lift something heavy, like me. Come on, guys, let's do this. Lift me up. Right, come on,
yeah,
pull.
Yeah, we got
pull.
This.
Yeah.
You guys are strong. Come on.
We're pulling.
Why am I not flying? Guys,
wait.
Pull harder.
Wait.
It's not working.
Man, you.
Ryan, why are you so heavy?
You guys are just too weak to lift me up. You have to apply a force greater than my weight.
Wait, why is that?
Because the pulley then redirects the force and will use it to lift me off the ground. If you pull with a force less than my weight, I'm just gonna sit here.
And so this actually brings us back to the block and tackle. This is gonna make it a lot easier for us to lift him.
You could also just go to the gym.
We don't have to, because of physics.
You could also just go to the gym.
Maybe you shouldn't eat so many donuts.
So, we have our block and tackle set up. So, it's gonna change something, right?
Absolutely not. Neither of you guys have buffed up.
That may be true, but I bet Colin could just lift you.
No way. Come on. Try Colin.
All right.
No
three,
way you're gonna be able to
two,
lift me.
2, 1, lift!
Ah! Oh. Whoa! Wow. Whoa! How is he doing this?
Man, that's so much easier. I can do this with one hand now.
So what's going on? Can you figure it out?
I think I see what's going on here. You pull on this rope with some force, and then you put in, there's a tension in the rope. And all 8 of these ropes here are all part of this same rope, and the tension is the same everywhere. So this means that if you pull with 100 pounds of force here, then there'll be 100 pounds of force in each one of these strings pulling you up.
Exactly. It's actually just an extension of this guy. The more pulleys you add, the more forces Ryan feels. It's so much easier for 2 people to lift something really heavy, 1 on each side. The same thing is happening here, just all with 1 rope. Pulling with 100 pounds here means there's 100 pounds pulling on each side of each pulley. Voila! Your job just got a whole lot easier.
Although it'd be hard to pull with 100 pounds on this rope.
True.
So why don't we try lifting a couple hundred pounds?
Let's do it!
That's 300 pounds. Can you guys lift it?
Huh. You bet.
What do you think about physics now?
I have to admit, physics is pretty cool.
Makes it so I don't have to go to the gym. So yeah, physics, it rules.
I'm seeing physics everywhere. That crane up there has a pulley so it can lift more weight. And that one over there has a different one so it can adjust the angle of its arm.
Wow, physics really is everywhere.
Yeah. When I go home, I'm gonna make a block and tackle system to lift my cat.
I'm gonna build a pulley to pour my breakfast cereal. And more than that, when I grow up, I'm gonna be a physicist.
Physics is cool.
Physics is pretty neat. Oh, neato. Physics is neato. It's fun. Physics is fun with a PH.
Bomb,
PHUN. Fun.